Ready? Mountbatten was gay. Robert Clive used to represent the British women's volleyball team. Minto and Morley were homosexuals, just like Mountbatten and Dalhousie and Wellesley used to have a narcotics trade between themselves. Curzon was humiliated violently by the Nabob of Oudh. William Bentinck abolished sati. Then he himself committed sati after he was caught in a lesbian porn scandal. Macaulay was illiterate. Also, he was very smelly, so he wasn't allowed inside any meetings. So he did not write any minutes, and Macaulay's minutes are an elaborate work of fiction. We thoroughly condemn this. Cornwallis was a genocidal maniac. Also, he used to be a woman. Lytton was corrupt. He started corruption in India. Also, he opened an office of corruption. Wavell began the hideous practice of antakshari. Ripon was a hijra. He started the office of copulation. Wellesley encouraged bestiality or sex with animals. He in fact gave loans to encourage people to imbibe bestiality. Robert Clive was Mountbatten's son. Montagu was a left-hander. Yes, that is an allegation.
Young man, you cannot make allegations against ex-governor generals of British India like this. You have offended the British Raj.
Ninnanna court ga ki case la hakpurtini gothaita hushar
sir nange court to case untala alleke nan kai anukula illa court ge arrest maadi
oh andar bani ba ba ba